let's make a Sri Lankan style tempered salmon.
Yeah, it's very strange that in Sri Lanka we call it salmon, even though it's jack mackerel that's canned.
Open the can, drain the liquid, take out all the bones and separate the fillets. Crush ginger and garlic, slice onions, tomato and open up your chilies. Pan on medium heat with coconut oil, add cinnamon, cardamom, curry leaves, pandan leaves, ginger garlic paste, onions and chili. Fry for a couple of seconds and then add your black pepper, chili powder. Toast it well, add turmeric, tomatoes and in goes your mackerel. Add salt to taste and move the fish without breaking them. Finish off with a touch more black pepper.
Pour one bit. A bit of lime.